Welcome to, there you go. Focus on that.
A lot of people in blue flying the Apache, huh?
No.
I'll try to turn once in hot onto him. If I don't see him, I'm gonna be getting out of the area. Is the missile still tracking on me?
Yeah, was ready.
I'll go closer, not too close.
is supposed to be. You see that the closest fire is the last thing like that. And the farthest fire is 3 nights that died.
Where?
It's a bit fast for my back, boys.
Oh, check.
Copy.
What did you say?
Speedfire is on the way back.
Yeah, I'm figuring on my six, I'm trying, but out to me here.
You the MR 24?
No, it's good.
Cool.
Alright, he's coming up with you guys right now. Check the 12.
By 12?
Yep.
Copy.
I just flew past my location. Where the flares are.
I don't see the flares. I'm looking towards our farm.
Yeah, I'm looking towards that.
I think there's some dangers in the way though. You should have probably the closest position on your map. You should power up after me.
I feel like if you kill an Avenger, you should put all the horrible ones that the Avenger required to kill the other one.
I mean, it was cool to run over here. You know?
It's great for killing Avengers.
No, this is Syria, man. It's Syria.
Looking on the road, which was this Shia. Inbound, inbound, 11 kilometers on the road. Looks like a IRCM. Might be linebacker, I'm not sure. In a minute. Yeah, it's the closest blue circle you're gonna see. Locked, 9.5 kilometers, rifle. Diablo rifle times two. Got him.
Got the door.
I'm rifling at him. Stand by. 4 kilometers.
Back down.
Pressing the button.
Yeah.
That's what I think. I don't know, man. I think that's it for me, though.
Oh, okay.
Catch you guys later.
that DTR. And DTR, what's that? And I'm just hunting, Sam's. Fueling up right now. Sucks.
next to me.
Ugh, this is a nightmare. So many trees.
So I was going to take up a 109 and go wax these fools.
Yeah.
But I got to fly from fucking Haiti. Freaking forever.
Well, I can try to repair this. Oh, and it leaves me on my 9 o'clock. I looked left because I thought I was
fucked. Isn't that just lovely?
It was nowhere near its circle.
So they are moving around.
Oh, yeah. I don't got it.
The HQ7, is that just one?
On the your other friendly helis that get attack warnings. It's the ground units. Like that was definitely from the linebacker. Throw blaze and oh look, the Tor was activated. Now it's hey, thanks for the leg. Died too. I was having some connection. Starting up. Where are the trucks? Trucks are dead here.
Where's this?
CB04.
Oh, yeah.
You have to sleep.
The CC is still up.
Thank you.
to the enamel truck.
Which?
The rearm truck.
Yeah, it's just an enamel truck.
Oh, and you crashed into me. Piss off. Are you fucking serious?
What?
Mustang just crashed in.
Yeah. Was it?
It's always trash.
It's not it's trash, it's oh, it is trash.
Kick on Ben.
Hey, you think something like...
Thank you.
Evan, what's up, man? Well, I started off pretty good, and then I lost connection with Facebook, and then it kept clicking back on and off, so it kept spamming the connection. And now I'm good, and I kept getting shot down and copying this number to the other base, and I'm going to run repair down to the base to the south of it. So that's what's going on. And the base that I just took off had no weapons, so I actually have no weapons on this hind. Got it, man. Dead again. Got shot down again. I have no idea what the fuck just killed me that time.
Copy.
Yeah.
Copy.
Like, well, no, there's nobody's on. Nobody's on, so you know what? Let's just go to a different server because, like, it's almost like, exactly. Hey, thanks for the like. So we'll do a run with the on GS because it was pumping earlier, but I guess everybody just went to bed. Alright, so here. J11 or F16.
Was that also them?
I don't know what to say.
Request rearming. Copy.
1-3, Dark Star, 1-1, pop-up group, 325-4203, at 1000, hot.
Keith, what's up, buddy? Yeah, what do you like about the Biggin, man? What's your favorite thing to do with the Biggin?
Anybody in GCI?
Favorite thing to do with the Biggin. Yeah, man, I gotta stay low. But I mean, what weapon system? What's your favorite weapon system?
Yeah.
It's annoying when there's a whole column of fucking angels going by and it's doing nothing.
True.
Just what is happening right now. I'm pushing the column of tanks down towards the locks.
We should try and make an effort to get the whole vessel. We've tried this capturing BV-82 thing before, for like the last week. We'll get it, but then they get us back.
It's just a distraction.
It's just a distraction.
It's not a
foolish thing. Passengers, just pretty fucked. I tried to spawn in it and sweet kick me. And everything's on fire. Just BV-36.
Yeah. Tank that I just spawned in, I'm assuming just died. They're coming in from the north. Ah, Vanguard, you've got to fuck that bad guys. Not bad guys.
God damn it!
What are you looking at? Gonna check the CC and then leave.
Did we lose all the units that were covering Basel LSI?
Yeah.
I was only gone for like 2.5 hours. I drank a bunch of bourbon, had a cigar, and I was like, I expected Basel to be ours. I guess.
Yeah, everything was looking good there, and then we just...
Then they started just rolling in Abrams. On Abrams.
Alright, so I had to reset my joystick and missed what was happening. What do we need to do? Anything?
Let's get a fucking on Basel.
I like that. What's the same enemy SAM coverage at Basel?
Well, first we gotta get a hold of BV. You know what?
A friendly just dropped a couple 31s on Basel. How did he drop two GBU-31 penetrators? Oh, he's got a 1B and a 3B. So it's about to go white. And he just flew over it and... Oh, he didn't get killed.
No. It's clearish at high altitude, but there's two. There's one more CC that needs still.
Through the trees? Oh, cause you need a friendly.
So I thought if the CC hits, it doesn't go
white. Right through the trees.
Not on the bed.
That's.
But they can't spawn any more units. That was.
No, they just can't. It's too spawn.
So he just killed the comms tower and a Roland. It doesn't look like he got the CC.
You want me to go take the CC? I can take it.
It would help them not sling any more Abrams, I guess. Huh?
Yeah. What? Is there any SAM coverage over that?
I mean, he just flew over it at 24,000, and Patriots and stuff didn't engage him, so.
That's crazy.
You need someone on a taco.
What we do need is the command center at Yankee Delta 69 and YD 66. We need the command center destroyed there as well, so they can't just come and repair it underneath us.
Oh, yeah. That sounds like a fucking Dylan job right there.
Yeah. I'm gonna have to do a full alignment, though.
What was
minutes?
Was it Gucci? Who was telling me about the they were gonna tell me about the JDAM when they got back, and then I guess I was gone. I don't know.
That was mine. Yeah, basically I was just gonna say do a full alignment instead of doing the quick one.
So that's all it is for the JDAM, for real?
If you're missing, yeah.
You have to do a full alignment to use JDAMs?
No, you don't. But if you want it more accurate, then yes.
I'm talking like, when I say accurate, I'm talking like nowhere near the target.
Like, not even on the fucking...
Not even on the TGG.
You don't have them set up right then.
I mean, I do it all the time everywhere else. It's
yeah, same. I had that problem. Except with the penetrators, I was able to get accurate hits. But with the 38s, it would be nowhere.
That's what I'm talking about.
How's that? That fixed it?
Yeah, I've just resorted to using laser guided, so...
Never picked it.
Dylan, I hit an Avenger doing Mach 2. Not me, but the Avenger doing fucking curves and turns, and I held you beating. Oh my god, it was beautiful.
That's awesome.
You can give me credit for pointing it out.
He gave me the coordinates, and then, you know, got me close enough where I could find it. And then I just went to point track. And then I had to keep updating it because he was going so damn fast, the point track wouldn't even keep up with him.
It's pretty odd.
But it was good. While defending from all the times.
Alright, lining up, I'll bring a bunker poster with me. What do I need to hit? Bowser? CC. 1-3, Darkstar. 1-4, YD, 6-9,
CC. I think both. 0 for 2. At 16. You're 1 o'clock. 100. Call Judy.
Now it does, yeah. See how the...
Red. Yeah, it does. He's right. He's peaking the top of the mountain right now. Do we need to get tanks or anything out of BB-36? No, I meant, do I need to sling some so we can
assault? No, if you can get to amphitheater airfield, it's
BV-36 is over? No, we have tanks.
You can't control the tanks though, so just for me.
Oh.
That's gonna be a buzz with your cars on. It's just me fucking trees. Are they all around the thing? All around the point? I'll just carpet bomb it with CBU-105s. I got bombs to spare. Should I continue with this bunker buster run or refit?
I'm inbound to bunker bust.
Dylan's on Yankee Delta 6-9 or somebody else who's on Bessel.
I'll hit Bessel.
Okay, copy.
Should I swing?
See, it's funny. I left and now everybody's back.
I just took off from the level.
There was a guy high altitude over Basel and was not getting engaged by a Patriot. So.
Have you got a jammer pod on Vanguard?
Negative.
Copy that. I'll bring the penetrator and giggity. And a twin pack of CBU-5s.
being shot by Patriots. Why not come from the north?
Are they coming from Hama?
I got 18.
They must have just built that because I was open so a few minutes ago.
So I still haven't gotten to the runway yet. Should I refit?
Yeah, I think my cell needs a crank wheel taking.
Just do it.
I'll come up with a harm loadout, Dill.
Okay.
The...
Wait, wait for
right
you.
There?
I'm,
Oh my god.
2 minutes, you got the stickers?
Let's see if
artillery.
I thought that they'd be clear, but they have a white background, right? They have a white and it's like, oh man. Whatever. Keith, I hear you.
I'm gonna shack BV 38. Sorry, 82. Hey, I gotta get a new plane. Sorry.
Which plane?
I think the alignment got fucked up. But I'm right next to you, Pant.
What we do need, actually, Gucci, if you're about to jump back in, is we need a... I'll go up in a KA-50 or something with you and go sort out this fucking tank issue. We've got a BV-36.
Okay, out of where?
Yeah, leave from YF 70 and go south. That far up that the three of us were operating from before was overrun with Abrams.
Okay.
And linebackers.
I will stay on all fucking day until we have Basil.
That's the spirit.
Right, boys. I'll come out of Hate in a fucking 109. Or a fucking 190. And I'll be waiting for our Spitfire friend.
We don't have a JTAC.
No, we didn't.
I'm just popping in. I can do it for a bit.
Заправка по плану. Перезарядка по плану.
Yeah, I worked some, but I just want to make sure.
Who's in the Mustang?
Oh, that's me.
Haha, that's a Monty.
Oh, nice. Where are you going?
Some red team.
I have no idea.
Picked up the Aussie accent, huh?
Those units, so while they're all gonna get wasted out of that mountain farm.
Quattro, F-18-1405, 5 miles, 7,000.
7140?
The affirm. 116-7000. You're about to merge.
Hear that?
They say 15's firing on him. Damn. Just popped up. Stock bit your head down.
Your box is on.
So I'm reset right behind it.
Okay.
Fuck, now he's in my ear.
He's perfect, yeah.
Like ASMR.
Not that good. Almost 5,000 more points, nuts.
How much do Abrams cost?
Just get mopped up.
Copy, I'm gonna push ahead, see if I can get the.
Yeah, start building angles and shit.
Turn the ICS switch on. Turn around.
Alright, rolling the normal. Push no, 130 Victor.
ICS. Okay guys, this has been working, it's getting kind of late. I've had a bunch of issues, I'm just going to stop it now and I'll be back on tomorrow. Catch me tomorrow, carry on with all this.
And you're at 25?
Sorry about what happened. 26. Thanks for the page, all you guys watching.
Okay, it looks like you're 4 on the data link, and I am...
And thanks for all the support, catch you on the next one. Yep.
Okay, I'm up.